Now let me move on. They are to bring all of these, the very best, to make the garments for this man Aaron, the high priest. Now the first is an ephod. And they shall make the ephod of gold, of blue, and of purple, of scarlet, and fine twined linen, with cunning work. It shall have the two shoulder pieces thereof joined at the two edges thereof, and so it shall be joined together. And the curious girdle of the ephod, which is upon it, shall be of the same according to the work thereof, even of gold, of blue, and purple, and scarlet, and fine twined linen. And thou shalt take two onyx stones and grave on them the names of the children of Israel, six of their names on one stone, and the other six names on the rest, on the other stone. Now he had underneath a linen garment, just like the other priests. Then over that, he had this ephod. And I don't know how to describe garments other than to say that to me, you'd take a big long piece of goods, and right in the center of it, you'd make a big hole for your head. Then you'd drop that down. Half of it go in front and half in the back. Then you gather it in the middle with a girdle. And that's about what it amounted to. The only thing that it wasn't done quite like that. The two pieces were brought together by two stones at the top, one on one shoulder and one on the other. And six of the names of the children of Israel were on one onyx stone, six on the other. In other words, when the high priest went into the presence of God, he carried the children of Israel on his shoulders. And that speaks of the strength of the high priest. That speaks of power. And we have a high priest today, we're told, that he is able to save to the uttermost, because he ever liveth to make intercession for them. He is able to save, you see. He has the strength and the power. And you remember the parable that he gave about the little sheep that got lost and the shepherd went out and found him. And what did he do? He put him on his shoulder. And that's where he carries me today. And that's where he carries you, friends. Because I get, you know, off on the sidelines from time to time, and he's there to put us right back on his shoulder and to carry us. What a lovely picture this is, the ephod, and I can't go into other detail. It's here.